Axe Cop, Episode 14. The next night, Axe Cop and the Moon Warriors came up with a plan to cut off the vampire man-baby kid's head.
I can chop his head off with my axe.
No, an axe is not sharp enough.
His neck is really strong.
I have an idea. Let's go to the beach.
So they drove their mutant bug truck to the beach. After exploding the mutant bug truck, Fire Slicer forced a ninja mechanic to fix the truck, then stabbed him in the brain with his fire sword and took it.
Just wait here. I'll be right back.
I'll chop your head off!
Axe Cop chopped off a shark's head, then a swordfish's head. He squirted shark blood on Vampire Wolfer and swordfish blood on Fire Slicer. Vampire Wolfer grew a shark body and a shark mouth, making him a vampire werewolf shark wizard ninja from the moon. All of his shark teeth were also vampire teeth and could suck lots and lots of blood. Fire Slicer became a vampire wizard ninja swordfish, and he had a whole bunch of swordfish throwing star bombs and a sword nose that he could take off and stab people with. But then Fire Slicer got hungry and ate a crab. He got crab blood on his mouth. And so Fire Slicer turned into a very tall crab with super duper sharp claws that could stab bad guys in the heart and pinch.
Perfect. I'm pretty sure your shark teeth and crab claws will do the trick.